Hello everyone, Lurgs here, and today how to prevent mirror images on your iPhone when taking a selfie. And this is a permanent fix. And at the end, I'll show you how to flip any existing mirror images. I'm on my phone here doing a selfie. If I just take a quick picture. Now, if we check that picture that I've just taken, you can see all the writing is back to front. It's a mirror image. Go into settings, scroll down and select camera. And you've got this option here called mirror front photos. If you slide that option off, next time you take a photo, so let's take another one. The next time you take a photo, it will be the true image and not a mirror image. And there we go. The writing is all the correct way around. Now to flip any existing images, go into your photo album, select a photo, then click on edit in the top right hand corner. Then select this icon at the bottom. Then select this flip horizontal icon at the top. That flips the photo horizontally. Then click on done in the bottom right. And that photo is now fixed. Great stuff. While I walk down the staircase of life, in the top right is how to sort your notes alphabetically. And in the top left, how to show full screen caller photo when somebody calls you. And in the bottom left, how to turn off live photos permanently. I hope that was useful.